An Oceanside police officer is recovering after a man attacked and threatened to kill her this morning. Police say the officer tried to wake a man who was sleeping on the beach near Surfrider Way and the Strand. Officers say the man knocked the officer over and she hit her head on a rock. The man jumped on her, threatening to kill her. Another officer arrived and stopped the attack. That man was arrested. The officer was treated at the hospital and sent home.